evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launchpad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
So it's down to business here. Sit high. Here it comes. This is gone, that's a foul. It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking. Lever clear, looking for space out wide. Timely intervention.
Well, neither team has yet managed to impose any authority, and as a consequence, this game's just drifted.
He's left his man. A really good feat from him. Gets up to head it! Good delivery, but no joy.
Gourlay really showed that he wanted it more than anyone else, but maybe heading requires extra practice.
He was expecting a better ball than that. And it's got through. Only by poor finishing.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, been intercepted. Yes, the referee's given it. And that's going to be a booking.
best of headers.
Throw in. Played into space out wide. Gets it back. Dicks one in. Can he shoot? Drills, he's had a shot. It's been taken short. Looks to set one up for the header. You can get that clear. Gets good distance on it. Promising cross. Away from immediate danger. Floats one over. And out to safety. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goals. And we are up to the break. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And the action is back underway.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
So can he put it away? And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
It's got through to him. Oh, he's found him in space. Someone shouting for a corner, but the referee says goal kick. Poorly directed kick from the keeper. He's given it away. Found his man, going through, hits one! That is wayward.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
An hour into the second half. Well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Yeah, he was off. Ever so slightly, but he was off.
There's going to be another change here. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Shapes the shoot!
Looking back on that, it was some save, and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Played out to the right, played back in, he's got away, he's had a go! They've scored!
They'll kick themselves if that doesn't turn out to be the clincher. What a time to score.
Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Well, they can break here, right through the middle.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Out wide to the right. Chance! There's no flag. Danger averted for now. Gets it back.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Keeper's done ever so well.
Gurley simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted.
The final whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough.
Well, this game looked to have 0-0 written all over it. But credit to them. They upped their game in the end. And I thought they got what they deserved.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. That brings us to the end of our coverage. So.